channel. We're gonna try to finish this last part of Resident Evil 3, so let's get down to it, let's get through it, and let's make this one a good one. And I hope you guys enjoy this last part of Resident Evil 3. Everybody's good friend, the Nemesis. Saved from death by Carlos' valiant efforts, Jill has woken to the news that a missile is set to destroy Raccoon City. The only way they might be able to stop this missile strike is to obtain a vaccine. Jill resolved to set off after Carlos as soon and soon made her way to an underground facility run by Umbrella. Let's go. What do we have here? Open this up real fast. Store those, put that to the side. Store. Handgun. Ooh. That's always nice.
Sunshine,
you saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
Yeah, crazy bastard.
Bard stockpiled the vaccine enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself.
Hey guys, thank you for tuning in to the viewers. I appreciate you guys' support.
The sky high.
Feel free to say hi.
Someone,
not shy. Oh,
to stop
okay.
It. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
You go, girl.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. Storage facility is underground. We need to talk. I've lost contact with Carlos.
Not going there yet, though. There's a few things we need to grab before we leave. Oh, snap. Let's move on up. Yep, see that thing out there, guys? That's what we're gonna go grab. For those of you who haven't played Resident Evil 3 or thinking about playing the game just for the fun of it, I'll show you an easy way to get that right now. Oh my gosh, that's that's right. Let's go upstairs. You better stay dead. If I get bit, we're gonna have a problem. Interesting. Oh my. Ooh-wee. That was a mini heart attack.
I
knew I was coming up here. Knew I was coming up here for this, that's why. Anything important? Nope. I'll jump over this. I would have broke my ankle, y'all. I'm just saying. Oh yeah.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Amen, sister. It's over there in the engine room. Oh, there's a lock in that. Okay, we gotta go over there. Turn around. Door. Let's open up this lock. Ooh. What, there's still stuff to grab? Do I have time to be doing all this? Maybe. Herbs always helpful, but I don't have the room for it, which sucks. The safe combination is 9 clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. Well, I guess I didn't see that as Carlos. Oh well. Moving on. That's right. There's a crate in the lobby. Yeah, you know what? Let's go back to that safe so that way we can store some stuff in there we don't need. Mother lover. Ooh, got you dead on. Tyrell, where were you at, bro? That thing came right from your direction. Lovely. Love the gun, but we'll put it away. I don't think I'll need a knife at this point. Still got a few more things to unlock. That's a red herb. No. I mean, you never know. Explosive rounds, huh? Funny. I was gonna say the same thing without the accent. That's what I'm saying. I think I'm in. Actually, no, that's about right. Let's move it, Hephaestus. Oh, thank you. He's running out of room, too. Electrical boxes. Hello, if you encounter this problem. Running, please stay calm. Oh, lovely. Gathering fuses. It's locked. Look at that snake in the grass. It was that easy? Did I jump down too early or what? Oh, bruh.
I must admit,
I hate those.
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Makes it even worse to start. Oh my gosh, what was that? Oh. Hello? How you doing? Oh, hell no. Stay. Never know what's lurking around those corners. We don't need weapons. We need an evacuation. Oh, mother lover. This game will give me a heart attack. Oh, what the? That seriously just happened?
Oh,
rat's head, guys.
No, wait.
Oh, that's a red herb. Huh. I've never really noticed this right here. Sucks. This leads straight to the... Okay, perfect. Actually, no. Take out. Take out. Make sure I had that door unlocked and all those monsters taken care of. Whew. Maneuver over here. Some aid or something. Get me, dude. Wow. Oh my gosh. Whew, this gave me an attack of heart. I appreciate that, guys, but I don't need bullets right now. What a big homie have over here in this little cage. Oh, yep. I think I know where the last one is at, guys. But I think it might be guarded by something I don't want to face, which is that frog looking thing with claws. Yeah, those are never fun. Because if you're on a certain health precaution, they can kill you with one hit. Which is a pain. Cut your head off. This didn't happen in the old school games. Yep. It is. Yep, knew it. I see you, mother. Whoo! Thing gave me a attack of heart.
All right,
that's all three. Yes, an attack of heart. Heart attack. Okay, let's go back to the beginning. Can't go that way. We gotta put all these fuses inside the box. Hopefully these things stay dead. Nope, of course not. What? Stay down. Two and one. Pursue Nikolai. All weapons are loaded.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Oh yeah. It's gonna provide a much more damage. Surveillance room. Sporterac.
Joe.
through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them.
That's a big ass if.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
You said it, sister.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Well, at least we know now, guys. We might get that extra partner. Hopefully. Hopefully he doesn't die. You already look hurt.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Oh.
Tyrell!
I missed the old nemesis.
We're almost there.
Not the homie Tyrell.
Shit.
Run, Force, run! Objective of the T-Rex Research Facility differs from those umbrella maintenance facilities. We focus on real-world uses to uses cases which arise as the new bioweapons are created and introduced, such as the need for T-Virus vaccines and new weaponry capable of suppressing bioweapons. Okay. Yep, he's alive. Down, Bessie. No more surprises. He only did.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself.
Ain't got it.
All right, gotta figure this out.
Excuse me. So we gotta rush to the other side of this laboratory to find a vaccine.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Oh yeah. Let's see here. Now where do we go? Outside this door. Left in the chamber. Hopefully I don't have to fight any more of those things because they just regenerate. What was that? Oh my goodness. Hello. Actually. Oh, I wasted my last bullet. Is he healing? Perfect. Actually, wait, so I go through. Yeah, I don't need to go to the lab, the part yet. What's that door downstairs? Mass quantity of vaccines for the culture to guard nitrogen. So wait. Okay, that's something new. Go back downstairs. What was that? Only so much damage it can take before it collapses.
This must be what powers it.
all. How did I know that was going to happen? Perfect. Great replacement. Oh, now we just push right on through. Oh, help me. Anywhere I come alive? I quit. Sanka, you dead? Yaman.
Out of the way.
So much you can take before you have to regenerate. Down, Vissi. Whew. I have room for it, but I don't necessarily need it right now. You need to stay your ass down. How many bullets I gotta put in you on? Not great. Gunpowder. Negatory. What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, I'm supposed to take that.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Hell yes. Expression of concern. Senior fellow Dr. Frankel, please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella Europe for completing Nemesis. Truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapons research, introducing a parasitic organism into a tyrant brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea? So, originally from part two, you guys saw the tyrant, the guy that was chasing me. They turned it into a nemesis by putting that parasite in his brain. Medical perspective. Okay, blah 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 blah. Yeah, we know. Stars. The old school nemesis was better than the new one, I'm just saying. It gave me more heart attacks than this one ever does, but I mean, you gotta love a good nemesis, right? Grab that explosive powder so I can create some more rounds. You can't run from me. Oh, you can. You keep surprising me. So let's combine these bad boys together so that way I have room. Let's move it, Hephus. Alright. Oh, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Down, Bessie! Oh, bro, this is no fair. You guys are killing me here. Oh, I'm glad it was just those things, not those freaking tyrants. Whew. I came into my office, I went under my desk. She cried like a 10-year-old girl. Here. So what do you guys think so far? My one famous unique viewer, whoever you are, I appreciate you. Mr. Ryan, if that's you, or Adam, anybody from the group chat, you guys are amazing. Thank you for your support.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong.
There we go.
Or I'm missing a step.
Gotta go up to mid. Oh gosh, there you go. Boom, mid, high, low.
Identifying taxi.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Oh, yeah. Reduce that. What the hell? Is that a liquor? Nope. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Brave. Ouch. You sure you want to be crawling through there, homegirl? Because you don't want to get killed, especially if that thing is finding little small spots to squeeze its tentacle through. Oh, bruh. Come on. You better put some bullets in that fool's brain. Yep. Bang, bang. Crawl, Joe. Crawl. Moving. Keep it pushing. Fight it, Chica. Fight it. Get off. Get off. Oh, y'all know what's coming next. Mono mono. Let's see this real quick. Let's put this away. I want to see if I can create handgun rounds. They coming. Oh yeah, I sure did. Only give me 4 bullets though. It's cool. I don't think I will need. Actually, you know what? Let's just have it just in case. And then that. No. Let's do the 2 acid rounds first. Alright, let's do it.
What in God's name is this place?
Additional 3 flame rounds, nice. You never know. Doesn't hurt to check. Not knowing to quit. Out of all things you could drop, could have been your gun.
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think. Wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal.
Snake.
You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dart. Put on a good show and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
All right, y'all knew this was coming. Let's dance, sister. Bro, what kind of bull was that? Danger already? Residents are trying. You said it. Bruh. In actual reality, I would have been dead. Hi, Ralphie. Have a special guest joining us tonight. Yep, playing the zombie game. Nemesis. Oh, and he's eating me. I was about to say, I better not be dead after that. Giant zombie buddies, just 6666. Down, Bessie. No, 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 don't die. Get up, get up. Woo! Oh, he made me waste my last flame round.
Got some more incoming.
Yeah, I can hear it. Come on, Ralph.
I got this.
Well,
not what I intended to hit, but I'll take it.
No, no, no. No means no, bruh. Right there's fine.
Now get on.
How'd you get in there?
Got knocked down in there.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
A bath with acid? Don't kill him? I don't know what will.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
That wasn't water, buddy. That's acid. Burns ya.
Kali, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Yes, we sure do. So there has to be something here. A real gun. Three rounds. Three shotgun shells. I'll bring the handgun ammo back. Take that out. That. Take the high power gun. Combine these two together. Combine this again. Make sure all weapons are reloaded. Cool. Let's go.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You need money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Nemesis.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. Got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Ooh.
Now
we're done. Oh yeah. Let's put a hole in this guy. Gotta reload.
Damn, it needs power. Felt that, did you? How about some more?
Of course it would be three.
One power source remaining.
Get there. Oh, he's moving again.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass! Spray left. Oh, please don't be on danger. Thank you.
dead. Oh, that's so hard. Yeah, I died, Ralph.
Have to get that vaccine back.
Skip right through it. Let's put a hole in him, Ralph, yeah? Try, buddy, but it's gonna be a little hard. Get up, stay down, stay down, stay down. Oh, he's getting up, of course. I should have 2 8 sprays. Get there, get there, get there. Get there, get there. Come on. Let's finish him.
You think I don't know how to fuck you up?
Let's finish this. Wants it in the mouth, Ralph? Watch. Finish him.
Come on! Next time, take the fucking hit!
Ooh. Fatality. Yeah, I know, huh? Guts everywhere. Yep. Yep, he dead for sure. What was that gun? Oh, grenades, huh? Oh, they made sure I was prepared. Yep. He dead now, though. Look at that. Put it right through the wall. Yeah. We can't hesitate on this, Ralph. We gotta finish this. Not all the way. Just a little bit. There we go. There we go. Thank you. You better. Huh? Yeah, I did. Can you put that right there for me, please? Thank you.
I can still catch him.
Yeah. Lotus. Hmm? No, she stepped on it when she was about your age. Mm-hmm.
Not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Get him, Carlson. Hit that boy with a two-piece and a biscuit. I ain't hesitating. I'm shooting this bastard.
Shoot him!
I never liked Nikolai's character.
I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to!
I'm going to. Boom, sucker.
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel.
Yep.
What about him?
Nah, just leave him. You're gonna blow up.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want.
Nah.
You're a fool.
Say no.
You're a fool.
No.
We ain't paying. You ain't paying me nothing.
You'll never find out the truth.
I don't care. I'd rather see your.
I don't mind your... a little detective.
There we go. You said it, sister. He's setting off. Have fun being blown to smithereens. Yeah. He got hit.
Got hit by.
Mm-hmm.
Jill, you all right?
There's the missile.
Who's that?
Bomb. Watch. No, look. Watch. Blew up. Thank you again for the one person who's watching me today. Stuck through the whole thing, and we got through, and we beat the game. Would have beat it sooner, but we died, so I mean, it's fine. We have to make up for those mistakes.
So long, RC.
Mm-hmm. We sure did, Ralph. We sure did.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human. I just
decided then and there. The ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them. Once and for all.
Alright guys, well, that is the end of Resident Evil 3. As I promised, I told you I was gonna beat this game for you before Resident Evil 4 came out. So unfortunately, we do have a whole month until that. Actually, a whole 2 months before that game drops. So, it's gonna be fun. And I promise you, you guys won't miss it. But the last thing I want to show you guys for this broadcast and this stream is the rank I got. So remember, I had two deaths. One from that beginning incident where I died to a Nemesis the first time. And then the second one was to Nemesis again. So I did a pretty good job not dying by zombies and liquors and all that other stuff. So we'll see what else we got next. Let's see the grade I got. It gave me a B because I had two deaths. I mean, it's understandable. It was kind of hard, even with an infinite assault rifle. But, I mean, that's perfectly fine with me. I don't mind it at all. Well, guys, that's the end of Resident Evil 3. Any comments or any concerns you guys want me to possibly do next? Maybe I'm thinking about doing the run-through for Resident Evil 4, the original version, where it's much longer, much longer gameplay. Or I can do Resident Evil 5... 7, 8, or maybe even try something different. I do have what is that, Dead Rising 3, or I can do the Dead Rising saga. That's always fun as well. Well, as I said before, thank you guys for tuning in. You guys are so great. I appreciate you guys' love and support. Stick with me, and we'll see it through to the end. We'll see you guys next time.